bring everything but the hog out. Think we eat nothing but grass, what you talking about? I'm about to jump into the whip and hit the Whole Foods early. Get everything to get that soul food working, like mac and cheese, the collard greens, the black eyed peas, and get a roast of that tofu turkey. Got cornbread, even got stuffing. Mashed potatoes so good, put your hands in it. Green beans, and you know we got yams with it.
Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm actually off to the Moo Free in Glasgow. If you can guess what that is, it's all promoting dairy-free options. It's actually run by Viva, the vegan charity all about the animals. As they always say, be kind, be vegan. That's what they always say. So we're off to there. It's in Buchanan Street in Glasgow. It's partly run by the vegan Glasgow Vegan Cookout, I think their name is, yeah, that's correct. Try to remember there, guys, sorry. Typical, my mind's slipping away from me, but you'll probably have seen, we done a video the other day for Ayrshire Animal Safe, which I'm an organiser with. We didn't really get much trucks coming, but the police were absolutely amazing. It was great to see the police doing so much work for us. It just shows how much we're moving on. We're actually making big strides here in Ayrshire. Let's say the police were stopping the trucks for us, they were speaking to the drivers. It's absolutely amazing, and thank you so much for all the support. Let's say Police Scotland are doing some great work, and they're trying to bridge the gap between the animal agriculture industry and obviously us vegan activists. They've got to be impartial, obviously, let's say, and that's the way it should be, because we're not here to take away the truck drivers' jobs or the slaughterhouse workers' jobs or anything. We just don't want a victim involved, and that's exactly what it's all about. Let's say, first and foremost, we've always got to think of the animals. We don't respect the decisions that these guys make, but we respect them as people. So anyway, I'll be going to this today, and then tomorrow I'll actually be in Glasgow with the Save Movement, or sorry, Paisley with the Save Movement. We'll be doing a vigil again at John Scott's Meats. So I hope to show you a lot of great footage today and tomorrow, guys. The sun is absolutely shining absolutely amazingly here in Scotland today. It's been a great week, so we're lapping it up, guys. Just look at this, blue skies all around, could you imagine it? It's absolutely amazing to see, so long may it continue. I hope yous are doing well, and thank yous all for your love and support. Please keep sharing the channel, because the only way I can get the vegan message out there is with yous, guys, because this is your channel. There's a lot coming up in the next few months. I'll be helping with the Animal Liberation Truck, which you've actually seen that I did a video recently of for the fundraiser. So I'll be helping with that. There's a vegan camp out coming up in August, and obviously the London Animal Rights March as well, and obviously V in the Park in July, which is a Scottish vegan camp out. So we've got a lot of great things coming up on this channel, and you're going to see a big recovery shift in me. I promise you guys, I want to get to 100% recovery, be the best advocate for the animals I possibly can, and that means being healthy, because the best advocate for veganism is health, and that's unfortunately true. But I'm all about the ethics, but people want to see what it can do for them, and you've got to be able to look after yourself before you can look after the animals. So anyway, I'll speak to you all soon, guys. Thank you. yourself?
Hiya, my name is Bernie and this is my dog Vac, and I'm a vegan and I'm here today attending a vegan vigil. Animals, I'm very supportive of the vegan movement with the idea of getting everybody to stop eating meat and start moving into veganism, because I see that as a future for our society, for humanity. I started off as a vegetarian decades ago, and I was doing my bit for the animals by being a vegetarian. But because of the internet, and I started using the internet and finding out what is going on in the dairy industry and some of the videos of what's happening, the cruelty to animals all over the world, that motivated me to turn vegan and become an activist to help the animals. Because what is happening to these animals is totally inhumane. It's totally against what we as humans are about. We can save ourselves. And the way we're going to do that is by becoming more loving and compassionate to the animals. And by doing so, that will raise our perception as to how to move forward as a society. This is the way I'm thinking, and I know I can relate to a lot of vegans and other people around the world who care about animals, whether it's veganism, whether it's against animal experimentation, all the different forms of cruelty that are inflicted on animals. We all must work together and change the world and save the world. Thank you.
So guys, thank you all for listening into this video. It's been absolutely amazing. It was great to hear from Bernie. He's an absolutely inspirational, dedicated activist. We're going to be hearing quite a lot more from him on the channel, so please give him support down in the comments. It would mean the absolute world, because like I say, he turns up at every event. He's a dedicated activist. He cares so much about the animals, the people and the planet. He's one of the nicest guys I've ever met, and he's a dear, dear friend. So we're going to be doing a lot more on the channel. We'll do a follow-up, obviously, of his interview, asking some questions. So if you've got any questions you would like to ask him, please let me know in the comments below. Show him some love in the comments below. He deserves it and so, so much more. I hope yous have liked this little vlog, guys. We didn't get to see a lot of the animals, but at the end of the day, it's better than seeing them obviously suffering and going to their death. Like I say, less trucks sometimes is better in some ways. Sometimes less is more, if you know what I mean, in a good sense. And we didn't see a great deal. We didn't get to show you a lot of footage of actually the animals, but at the end of the day, we showed you a lot of great footage. Obviously, the activists spreading the message, because that's the only way we change the public's perception, is through actually showing them what goes on and showing them that there is a victim attached to that as well, guys. So remember, as always, binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings, and be kind to every kind. The only difference is your perception. Speak to you soon. Binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to you all soon, and love you so much.